All right, drivers behind the lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
This is going to be a good match right off the bat. We see Infuse pulling back. The Roto Raptors, they're going for a bounce. Blue Alliance has 2 game pieces scored. Look at that, Carbon Robotics. They're going to get up there for their Auton balance as well. Oh my goodness, they go ripping right off. We jump into the teleoperated period. Slice is already lined up to get a game piece. Infused already has one in their claw. Carbon Robotics, they come ripping over. They're going to grab a cube and suck it right on in. There we go. Blue Alliance, they've got a 10-point lead. They want to make it more. Roto Raptors say, we'll close that gap. They score 5 points by putting a cube up in the top. Blue Alliance, they got their game pieces ready. Carbon Robotics scores one up high. Slice gets a cone for the Blue Alliance as well. Carbon Robotics, they will not be stopped. They've already got another cube ready to score. But Infuse, they're trying to answer it back. They smash a cube down into that bottom section. Roto Raptors, they've got a cone. They're coming from the red feed station. They're going to try and line it up, but they have a little bit of a do-si-do with their teammates. Ooh, they get themselves caught on the charge station. Slice grabs a cone from the blue feed station. They're going to drive across the field, score that for the Blue Alliance. It might complete the first link for the Blue Alliance. Roto Raptors, they put up another one with 80 seconds left. The Blue Alliance has a slim 7-point lead. Slice scores another. That should open up more of a gap for the Blue Alliance. 10 points to go. Red Alliance, Roto Raptors, they're trying to grab a cone. They need to make sure that the Red Alliance stays into it. Slice wants to make sure the Blue Alliance gets the win. They've got a cone, they're driving across. Carbon Robotics gets out of their way. Here we go. 62-40, Eagles of the Night. They've got a cone, they're pushing it along. They're gonna try and take it up and over the charge station. There we go, Carbon Robotics gets fed from the feed station as Slice tries to score a cone. 69-08, Infuse for the Red Alliance. They've got a cube, they're trying to score it high. They get it picked back up. They're trying to figure out where they're gonna put it. We'll have to see. Roto Raptors have a cone for the Red Alliance as well. The Blue Alliance, they're opening up that gap with a 25-point lead. It looks like they're focused on endgame. They want to make sure they get those 20 balance points. There we go, Slice is up. 65-12, looks like they'll probably be next. No, we see Carbon Robotics. Will we see the triple? Looks like the Blue Alliance might be setting up for it. They're trying to make space for Coastal Catastrophe. We'll have to see. With 7 seconds left, I think they'll stick to the double balance, and they get it. Red Alliance looking to answer it back. Roto Raptors pull on up with a clean balance. With a score of 75-47.